Make sure everyone's framed up.
That's me.
Good?
Yeah.
Chris?
Good.
Okay.
Good. Well, how's your transition been? New place, new team? How are things going for you?
Everything's perfect for me. Of course, getting adjusted to the new coaching style. So, getting a good feel for everything, really.
When it comes to just this team, what do you think you guys have improved the most since that first day you all stepped out together?
Playing together, really. Learning how to play with each other, play off each other. Learning the system with Coach Gregory. Building a new culture, really. Like the new start of USA basketball.
He's high energy out there. Mm-hmm. Like, especially in practice. What's it like for you to have a coach like that that wants the ball in his hands to show you guys everything?
Yeah, well, we play the same position, so me and him, we always, you know, on the court together, like bumping heads, things like that. And his energy is really like unmatched every day. It's never a day where it's like, oh, he's down or he's up. So it's the same every day.
Have you started saying things like him? Like started acting like him a little bit?
Yeah, I have. He tell me, like in our film sessions, I gotta be him on the court. So he wants me to yell at guys, get guys in the right spots, things like that that he do. Mm.
Sounds like you're gonna have the ball in your hands a lot. Is that your game?
Yep, I mean, yep. Running the offense, playing the point guard position, making sure everything is straight.
Always been that way with you?
Yep.
You're from PG, Kansas. I know you're going to bring some toughness to this team. Who's the toughest player on this team?
Toughest player on this team, not including myself. Yeah, excluding you. I would say our grad transfers, because we know like what it takes to win games and what we got to bring each night. So, yeah.
The one word that your teammate uses, connected. What's the one word for you?
That's a good word. We'll say together. Yeah, pretty much the same thing, really. Yeah, that's what they preach to us.
Are you looking forward to, now it's going to be a week earlier than normal, getting out on the court and actually playing again?
Of course I'm looking forward to it. It's my last year, so, and I believe we're going to surprise a lot of people, even though we picked last in the league. You
know? Okay, what was that like for you to have to kind of go through that?
It was more of like a motivation thing. Because we know the guys we got, the things like we do every day in practice, how good we could be. And just seeing that just made us like more hungry, mm-hmm. knowing what we got to do when we step on the court.
It seems like the American, in terms of basketball, adding Wichita State, I mean, you got UConn, some of these teams, you guys are going to be challenged the mm-hmm. entire year.
Right. I mean, of course, Wichita added to the league was a good thing. And we just believe in what we do, what we could bring every night. And then, most likely win games.
Good. Great.
Appreciate
you. Nice.
Thank you, man.